we had to rebuild this economy. And the foundations were, I think, the most significant catalyst to help do that. So it was their investment strategies, whether it be in development or be in education or be in health or be in creative technology, that has been, I think, the glue, honestly, that has allowed some of this growth to occur.